I'm supposed to be vlogging for my birthday week, and it's Wednesday, and my birthday is on Friday. I really just am starting to get, like, I'm doing, like, a late getting everything together. I'm going to show y'all my feet. If y'all hold my feet, I literally would never talk to y'all again. So, I got my toes done. Yeah, I got them done today. I got a pedicure, and I got shellac and an acrylic toe because my big toe always break, and it be funky looking. Tomorrow, I'm going to get my nails done by a different nail tech, not my original two nail techs, because they're booked up and they don't love me. So yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Hopefully I remember to vlog, because I didn't remember to vlog today. It would have been nice aesthetic, and no one was in the salon because I went late and they, you know, squoze me in. That makes more sense. But yes, so more to come, more. Yeah, I never know what I'm trying to say, but I will see y'all. Guys, so today is Thursday. It is 4:35. I got off of school. I just am casually, like, just casual. Hair looking mess. I got to wash it. I got a hair appointment tomorrow. So this is my dress. I got to try it on real quick, and I want to see if I still like it, because my mom's giving me the option to get a new dress. I'm going to try it on. It's a really, like, nice detailed dress. Yeah, I'm going to see if I still like it, and we're going to see if I like it, and should I get a different one. So, I'm going to try it on, and yeah. Don't tell nobody I'm showing y'all the dress, but I'm going to show y'all the dress. Don't look at the nips. Hold on. Don't look at my nipples. Don't look at my nipples. Oh, my God. Okay, hold on. Can't see it. I like the dress. I think I'm going to keep it. I think it's a winner. I think I'm going to keep it. It's my mama dress. I made a picture. Put a curse on me because I keep forgetting the vlog. We just got the balloons from Party City. I'm glad I didn't have to show y'all because my mom is literally a nutshell. So, yeah. Anyways, over there. It's dark. And we got more places to go. So,
go for a second before you put your seatbelt on. Let the balloon go for a second.
Okay, so we are at Macy's, and we're finna go in here looking for a clear bra. I'm not gonna say too much about that right there. I'm not gonna say too much. I see one every time I come out here in public. You'll see Target behind me. Wish I was at Target. That needs to be a meme. I wish I was at Target right now. Say hi. Okay, I just got home. I got the little bra thing for my dress. We stuck with the same dress. I want to keep my dress. Mom's mad because I don't got no bling. This is a little, whatever you call it. And then my heels and stuff. My second outfit is right there. I'm going to take a shower and wash my hair. I will see y'all tomorrow in the morning. I'm on my way to my appointments. Birthday's in 30 minutes, and I'm all alone and have no friends and no one here. So yeah, I washed my hair though. Hey guys, so I didn't vlog. We went to go get the cake. I keep forgetting to vlog. I'm a very horrible vlogger. We went to go get the cake. We're here. We're dropping it off. Stella's in the back whining. Excuse me. I'm finna go get my hair done. I'm not getting my makeup done, nor am I getting my nails filled in, which is, you know, awesome. And yeah, so I'll see y'all when I'm getting my hair done, and then I'll be getting dressed, and then I'll show y'all if I'm there setting up. I'll show y'all that. And yeah, just go with the flow. No, I gotta vlog. Okay, so I'm done with my hair. I gotta go home, curl it, and then I gotta do my face routine and then my lip liner.
And then this girl wasted water all over herself today.
No, I'm talking about Zayla. But yeah, I like the name. Yeah, it's real cute. I just gotta curl it. You know, I'm the curling god. I'm really not. I wish you would curl my hair, but we're in a rush, so I could just do it at home. Girl, bye.
Anyways.
It's okay. Everything's going great. Happy camper. Because Tiana drives like a maniac and my hair's flying everywhere. I didn't care for my birthday. We're going to Target to get a card. I keep forgetting what the card is called. And they're going to Burlington to give me a comforter. Because your girl, she's a comforter, look like who done did what. So, yeah. Okay, so me and Tiana, we made it to Target. I don't know where Tiana is. I can't even see. Oh, she's right there. We made it to Target and we're gonna get Starbucks and then we're gonna get me a Sims card. Okay, we got a cookie, I got a cake top. This is a strawberry acai. My name and a pumpkin. I spelled my name right, first time forever. Alright, my hair is flying everywhere, but we have made it to Walmart. We are getting, I don't know what we're getting. I know we're getting a comforter for sure, and my mom needs PAD's lady products, so that's what we're gonna go here and get. I bring my camera. I left it when I went to Burlington, but I feel like someone's gonna steal it because I have bad anxiety. So, run away. Y'all. I wish I would've did your hair. We could've took very cute pictures, but Tiana didn't hurt her edges.
Guys, so. I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna go find the edge, so I'm gonna put that bitch on, and I'm gonna go find a brush, and I'm gonna
move down. I found one. This one. She got one comforter, flat sheet, filling sheet, two pillow thingies, and this is one full bed skirt. So it comes with everything. I gotta find some pillows. Do they got pillows? I need two pillows? Wait. How many thingies come here? I only come with two pillow shams. So, I don't know. I probably won't get pillows. So, I ended up picking up this one. I like it. I think it's double-sided, but I'm not sure. And then I got two pillows. Tiana said I should have showed y'all me scanning, but I forgot because I'm an AL vlogger, but we're on the way to the car, and then we're going to be on the way home. Somebody, something. Everybody scream. There's girls in my pants. There's girls in my pants. So I'm going to finish wrapping up this vlog. I'm going to show you guys what I got for my birthday, and I'm going to tell you some things that I bought with my money. So the first thing I got was this camera and a nice little cute huge tripod. I love this camera. I haven't used it yet. I'm gonna vlog soon. I have to get a Sims card, but yeah. And then I'm buying my own MacBook with my birthday money so I can edit. I have an iPad, but that's not gonna do. My mom gave me these candle collections. That's another one. I haven't seen another one yet. My sister got me this J. Cole vinyl. I have not listened to it yet. This is how it looks on the inside. Yeah, it's really cute. It goes right there, actually. I removed something from there. My cousin gave me this bag with this perfume lotion kit. I'm sorry, I literally caught a cold. I live in Michigan. It was snowing one day, then next day it was 70 degrees. So don't mind my sinuses. Then I put on my little bag, my little tote bag. She got me this perfume and then the little carrier thing, which is so cute. Because she knows I have a perfume addiction, so I just love that. So thoughtful. My brother got me a Canada Goose. It's literally huge. It's oversized. It's a size small in men's, which I asked for because I wanted my coat to be a little bigger than me. So yeah, I love that. My boyfriend got me a motherfreaking promise ring. I took it off just for this video. I've been wearing it non-stop, literally. So yeah, where is the tissue paper? Okay. And then my favorite friend Bryn got me flowers, and I have no clue where my wallet is, but most of my gifts were just money, digital cash, and just cash. So that's all I got for my birthday. I'm gonna show you guys what I bought. I bought this comforter, this gray comforter. This is new. The pillows are right there. I bought new pillows. I bought a Sims card or whatever the card thing is called for my camera. I got a whole list of things that I bought. I spent like $20 at Starbucks, typical Starbucks, you know, little thing, which is in this vlog. I don't know why I'm telling y'all what I bought. It's literally in the vlog. But yeah, I put up my pictures in my room because I'm finna buy a vanity, so I have to get them off of my desk, and I feel like that's really cute. I have another picture right here. The ring light just fell on me. I have another picture right here. I'm debating if I want to put it right there too. But thank you guys for watching this vlog. Don't mind my hair, it's literally sweated out. But thank you guys for watching this vlog. I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna be vlogging on my new camera soon, as soon as I get everything figured out and situated. I love you guys. Bye.